Hi, I'm Sam from PMTV UK, and in this video we're taking a closer look at the Taylor 110CE Electro-Acoustic. The 110 is part of the Taylor 100 series, so it's in the more affordable range of Taylor guitars. It features a traditional dreadnought body shape. Today we're looking at the cutaway version, but it's also available in a non-cutaway, so go and check out our website for that one. The top is made from solid Sitka spruce. Taylor have actually refined the bracing system for the 100 series, so these tops really do move and resonate freely, producing a really rich tone. Combine that with the laminated walnut back and sides, and you've got a dreadnought acoustic guitar which offers a lovely tone with a great balance between bass, mid-range and treble frequencies and fantastic projection. Cosmetically, there's nothing too flashy. It's got a satin finish throughout, black binding on the front and back of the body, a nice simple sound hole rosette, a black pickguard and discreet dot inlays running up the fingerboard. That fingerboard is made from ebony, it's been fitted with 20 frets and it sits on top of a sapele neck with a slim taper profile. As with the other guitars in the 100 series, the nut is slightly narrower than you'd expect. It measures 1 11/16 inches, which when combined with the slim taper profile, means the neck's comfortable to play and bar chords are really easy, especially down at the nut. The headstock houses 6 high quality chrome sealed tuners, and the ebony bridge is fitted with a compensated saddle, keeping tuning and intonation nice and accurate. Onboard electrics come courtesy of a Taylor Expression 2 system. That's the same pickup and preamp system that you'll find on a lot of their more expensive guitars. It uses 3 behind the saddle sensors as opposed to a more conventional under the saddle piezo pickup, and it offers a much more natural organic electroacoustic sound. Finally, the 110 comes supplied with a really high quality Taylor gig bag, just like the rest of the 100 series guitars do. So let's take a listen. This is the Taylor 110CE Cutaway Electroacoustic. So thanks for watching. For more information on our entire range of Taylor guitars, visit pmtonline.co.uk and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMTHouseOfRock. And you can always get down to your local professional music technology if you want to try one out for yourself. As always, like and subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.